Getting back to the humanistic approach of caring for people, it's in the Western medicalized system, we do, you know, we do the pain and symptom management very well. We do that. We have a lot of research. We have a lot of knowledge on the medications and how to relieve symptoms. And sometimes we forget that humanistic part of it. Palliative care is one of those things that it's really great at that because it's a very holistic focus of the person. And we always promote on palliative care teams, you know, to have everybody, including the individual, the family, the spiritual care worker, the nurse, the physician, the OTPT, to be a part of that. So I think the philosophy of palliative care and the approach of palliative care really resonates with First Nations culture in terms of how health is viewed as very holistic. It looks at all dimensions of a person, and it's not just that person, it's the family as a unit of care. And in First Nation culture, you know, that family as a unit of care may not be just that family. It may be the entire community who really needs to come together and figure out how they, as a collective, can provide the best care possible. In the end, it's all about respecting their end-of-life care wishes. It's all about respecting their decisions, respecting their choices, being able to provide them with options, and really listening to what they're saying. We as First Nation people have been providing care to our elders and to our family members for years. And I think I would say that we really have that psychosocial spiritual dimension of palliative care. We know how to do that very well. Sometimes we just need a little bit of help when it comes to the pain management, the symptom management part of it. And I think that's where that westernized medical system can really work with the communities where they're at.